Ciao. Today we have a beautiful magical volcano with us, right Harra?
Yes.
And we are going to learn names of the colors in Punjabi. So this magical volcano, let me show you. Let's look around. How does this volcano look? Okay. How it looks and how it works. Let me tell you how it works. So in this magical volcano, it is going to give us different colors when we put this magical powder in. Okay, Harra?
Okay.
And when we put the magical powder in, it is going to give a different color. But it is only going to give a different color if the color when it comes, okay? The color when it comes, we have to say the name of the color in Punjabi. Three times. Okay? Three times. If the red color comes, it's called Laal in Punjabi. And we will say Laal,
Laal,
Laal. And okay? So should we get started?
Yes.
Abra Ka Dabra. Let's get started!
Yes!
Harra, do you want to guess which color might come?
I think it is blue.
Blue? Let's check it out! Here goes the magic powder! And let's check it out!
Wow!
Which color is that?
Red!
That's red! Red is called? Laal in Punjabi, okay? And we say how many times Laal?
Three
times! Laal!
Laal! Laal!
Wow! Harra, how about the next color?
I think it's pink.
Pink?
Yeah.
Let's check it out. And you know, I see that it has the glitters too coming, Harra?
Yes, I see.
Yeah, that's a sequence.
Wow.
You know when the lava erupts, when the volcano erupts,
yeah.
Then even the rocks and the gems and the rocks can come out with the gas and the steam. Okay? So let's check it out. Here goes the magic powder. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. Abracadabra. White? Yes.
Where is the gems?
Oh, it doesn't have any gems, Harra. What is white called in Punjabi? Do you know that?
No.
It's called Chitta.
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 And you know Chitta? Chitta is dud. The milk is white. Yes. Okay, Chitta. Now, are you ready for the next color?
Yes.
Okay, Harra. Let's put the magic color in. Abra Ka Dabra. And here goes the magic powder.
Yes.
Wow, it is blue, Harra.
I can see the gems.
Yeah, even the gems are coming out. Right? That's a lot of sequins. Wow, look at that, Harra. Look! Wow. What is blue called in Punjabi? Neela.
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 Wow. That's beautiful. And what is Neela? What is color blue? The color of the?
Sky. The water.
Water is also blue and the sky is also blue. Neela. Here goes the magic powder. Harra, should we try it?
Yes!
Abra Ka Dabra!
Yes.
Wow, which color is that?
Green!
Green!
And it has gems in it!
And it does have gems? Wow! Yeah. Harra, what is green called in Punjabi?
I don't know!
Harra!
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 It does have gems coming out. And you know, Harra, Harra is green are the leaves. Harra.
Okay.
Yeah, it has gems.
Oh, I picked one up.
Show me. Yeah, it's nice. Nice. Should we try it?
Yes.
should we try the next color? Which color might come out? Let's check it out. Which color might come? Okay, so Abra Ka Dabra. And here we go.
But first two I didn't know.
Is pink her lip?
I see a gem.
Yeah, there are gems coming out. Wow. Yes. And what is pink called in Punjabi? Gulabi.
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 Gulabi. And what is pink? And which thing is pink?
Cotton candy.
Cotton candy? Yes. And you know, pig is pink. Pig. And what a flamingo is pink, right? Gulabi. So do you want to try the next color?
Yeah.
Okay, are you excited?
Yes.
Yes. Abra Ka Dabra. Here we go. Ooh, yes. Yellow.
Where are the gems?
That doesn't have any gems, I guess. Yeah. And Harra, what is yellow called in Punjabi?
Chitta?
No. Chitta is white. Yellow is Peela.
Peela.
Peela. Peela. Peela.
Okay?
Okay.
Ah, that was quite exciting. Yes. Is this volcano good?
Yeah.
And with different rainbow colors coming out?
Yeah.
Are you enjoying it? Mm-hmm. Me too. So should we try the next color?
Yes.
Abra Ka Dabra.
Purple.
That's purple.
No gems again.
No gems again. And you know what is purple called in Punjabi? That is called Jamani.
Okay.
Jamani.
Jamani. And Jamani. And Jamani is also called Bangani, the color of the eggplant. Eggplant is purple. Some flowers are purple too. Do you want to guess which color it might be? There we go, our magic powder. Abra Ka Dabra. Wow! This is black Harra. And you know what is black called in Punjabi? Kala.
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 And what is kala? In what things are kala?
TV.
TV is black, yes. And you know when it is nighttime? Nighttime, that's dark and that's black too. Right, Harra?
Yes.
The volcano just have three more colors inside and let's check what those are, okay? So do you want to check?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go ahead. And here is our magic powder. Abra Ka Dabra.
Brown.
You know what is brown called in Punjabi?
Saleti.
No, that is gray. Brown is Bhoora.
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 Bhoora. Okay. What is brown thing? Anything that is brown?
Bear.
That you know?
Bear.
There's a brown bear? Yes. Mountains are brown too. And the tree trunk is brown, right?
Even the house, the lacquer.
Yeah, the lacquer, yes. Lacquer is brown. And that is Bhoora. Brown is Bhoora, okay? Will you remember it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then let's try next two colors that we are left with, okay? Okay, Harra, are you ready?
Yes.
Abra Ka Dabra. Gray. It's a lot of color coming out, right?
Yeah.
And do you know what is gray called in Punjabi? Saleti. That's Saleti. Slaty.
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 Slaty. Yes.
Even the elephant is.
Elephant is slaty color, a gray color. Okay, let's try our last color. Are you ready, Harra?
Yes. Yes, yes.
So friends, are you ready for the last color to try?
I think it's orange too.
Okay. And what we do? Abra Ka Dabra. And here we go.
Orange.
And do you know what is orange called? Ooh, look at that, Harle. That's a lot. And Harle, do you know what is orange color called in Punjabi?
No.
It's Santri. You know orange santara?
Yeah.
That's why orange is called Santri.
And orange is orange.
Yes, orange is orange. Orange is orange in color. Right, Harle? So, was it fun learning?
Yeah.
Okay, friends, I hope that you learn your colors in Punjabi well. And do see the video one more time and you will definitely learn all the colors. So, if you like this project, please do like, subscribe and share the video so that all the kids can learn, okay? And we will be coming up with more videos and Gurmat learning.
And always be in
Chalni Kala
Waigru Ji Ka Khalsa.